So, developer blog on the release if you want to read. One-click installation from Flathub to get it. And the source code, GTK4 and Rust. All you'll ever need for anything. Okay, let's run it. Oof, crap! I hate when windows don't open centered. Sec please to fix it, with the superpower of OPTIONS, aka options. So windows, and center new windows. Alright.
Let's do this again.
How could this happen to me? I made my mistakes, got nowhere to run.
Okari! Mata yatteru!
So I want to show you super fast one single thing. So even if you never use this app, you'll still know that. Dark isn't a necessary requirement for the main video event, but the color option is there anyway. So we're getting a station to play music, because I just want it that way.
I want it that way.
And then we scale the window to activate the phone mode, and then we have this sidebar coming unexpectedly from the right, which is super super cool. But that's not what I wanted to show you. What I really want to show you is this. If we chibi the application window, that will transform to a fully functional retro radio player. Chino, isn't this like XMMS?
Fuck, you're old.
Coco is better than your real girlfriend, because Coco doesn't age, and Coco gets improvements and updates.